Hey guys, so I have another pop in cooking. It's Tam Oshoi Sushi. So the last time I forgot to read the flavors. It's grape and soda flavors. So here's a fun tip. So when you're doing this, don't destroy the back. I mean, don't destroy the box because behind the box is the instructions, so this is, I have a plate so to put everything I need there, let's get started. So you actually open it from the bottom. Bottom doesn't even work. Oh, fine. So now I realize it gives you a plate, which is in the bag. Actually, the bag is the plate. Bag. More than one. I'm just going to be using this plate because this is easier. Okay. I think I have to turn it a bit more. There we go. So it contains a blue package, a packet, an orange packet, a dark green package. My pink packet. My bright orange packet. My brown packet. And this is what we're gonna be using for the sushi. Okay, let's see. So I'll be reading the instructions out loud. Fill the oval depression one with water, then add powder from the blue packet. Stir until like cook rice. So I'm just gonna pour it. Okay. Good. So now here's the blue packet. Okay. Just spilled some water. Now to measure. I'm just gonna shake the bag. Okay, so there. Smells good. Okay, please. It smells like grape. Now this is the spoon. It's like you're cooking. Did I take up all the water? So second part, we're making the omelet. As you can see in here, that's egg. So, add water to a line on up to the line on the side in this spiral section. That then pour powder from the yellow pocket, mix, spread, and flatten. A three. Okay, pour water up to the line. Okay. Okay. Nice. This is tiny. I'm not gonna push it. And spread and then add powder from the yellow packet. Okay. Oh, this is yellow because it was hot. It's actually hard to see. Smells like grape. For the red part, so add water up to the line on the side in the wavy section, and add powder from the red packet and spread and flatten. So. I feel that. So I'm gonna fold this one. So I'll be mixing this. So apparently, you're gonna be waiting like 3 minutes for these. That's enough water. So now we're gonna be packed. So now we have to do make the dried seaweed. Oh, where's the seed? Oh, here's the candy. Okay, so first I'll cut this. Oh, it's so hard to cut plastic. That smells like, I forgot what soda that was. Spread out the black candy to match the shape. So here what I'm gonna be matching. So here's the seaweed, and now we're gonna be doing salmon roll. It's basically the eggs of salmon. So add water to lines on sides in section A and section B. Add powder from the green packet to section A. So here's the green powder. Mix a and do section A And how different the intersection B. I'll just mix it to be sure. Because that would look like white stuff. And everything look like white stuff. And that look was so white. And now this is the orange packet. Okay. And mix while you use chopper slowly and mix. Sorry, I don't have a singing or a Lion King right now. I don't know why. Okay. So where's my dropper? So here's my dropper. So basically I will be getting water from this. Oh, so cool. Oh, they actually formed into balls. Okay, it's actually, I can't believe it. It's turning into balls. So I'm gonna be the salmon roshi. So you get your rice. Okay, so you get the seaweed. Now we're gonna roll it into. You see, it's just like a sushi roll. Well, I should add some more rice to that. Guys, this is not like actual rice. This is just like DIY. So if you're like a little hungry, just like. I found this at the Chinese supermarket. So. Okay, good. Good. Okay, good. Good. I always keep on forgetting where my stuff is. Your ball. I think there's at least more than 15. Okay. There. It's fine. flying. It's flying. I think that's full now. So I almost forgot the soy sauce. And now you have to put half full. You have to add tiny, tiny. But there. You get your brown packet. You cut it like this. He looks like soy sauce. Okay. Sorry guys, I like tasting everything. Let me see. So now you want to do is get your ball. Put it over the seaweed. There. Just put it back in there. Make your best of life. Okay. And now, oh, I forgot to tell you, in Japanese tradition, when you eat sushi, you eat it in one bite. Well, this is not actual sushi. And, so I'm actually just gonna eat it by bit. And there. So now I'm gonna eat the eggplant, the soy sauce. Actually tasted good. Really have to wait for this. That actually tastes good. Well, I expected they would taste the same. That tastes so good. Salmon one. The seaweed tastes like a gummy. It's gummy. Okay, so I hope you liked the video. My hands got dirty. So bye guys.